finally, we will see who are the participants, players of a derivative market. There are three players: hedgers, speculators, and arbitrages. First, we will learn about hedgers. Hedger is a trader who enters the derivative market to reduce the risk. So, what is the aim of a hedger when he participates in a derivative market? He wants to reduce his risk. We'll take an example. Suppose Pepsi company, you know, Lay's potato chips is their product. So, this Pepsi company is concerned about the raw material price. What is the raw material of potato chips? It is potato after 3 months. The current market price of the raw material, that is potato, is 30 per kg. But they fear that the price may increase to 50 after 3 months. You know, throughout the year, normally they maintain the same selling price for their output, that is like maybe 5 rupees or 10 rupees, whatever it is. So they are not frequently changing their output price. So if this potato price increase from 30 to 50 after 3 months, definitely it will affect the margin of their product, margin of this company also. So they entered a future contract for the purchase of potato for rupees 34 after 3 months with a farmer, maybe like our KSU. So after 3 months, even if market price increased to 50, they will be getting this potato at the rate of 34 and they will be almost able to maintain their margin. This is hedging. Hedging is like an insurance, which is a risk management technique, and through hedging, we or the companies eliminate or reduce their risk. Now we will learn about speculators. Who is a speculator? A speculator is one who buy or sell derivatives to make profit. So what is the purpose or what is the aim of this speculator? When he enters this derivative market, he wants to make profit. They never interested in the actual possession of the asset. A speculator wants to take advantage of price movements during the times of volatility and make a huge amount of profit in the process. I'll take an example. If a speculator has an idea that the price of gold may increase in few days, due to global uncertainties like our COVID, that is COVID pandemic, he would choose a long position. What do you mean by long position? We will see it later, but long position means he's being a buyer, the gold. If the increase take place as per his expectations, he has the opportunity to make a good profit. Increase the price of gold happens, then he has the opportunity to make a good profit. On the other hand, if the gold price decrease against his expectation, he will suffer a huge loss. Finally, we will see who is an arbitrager. Arbitragers are the persons who take the advantage of price difference in two different markets. Which are the two markets here? That is the spot market and derivative market. So, in our case, arbitrager is the person who makes profit out of the price difference in spot market and the derivative market. They will buy from the market where price is low and sell in the market where price is high. We'll take an example. Suppose the stock of Apollo Tyre is trading 125 today in the spot market, and simultaneously quoting 127 in the future market. An arbitrager would buy, assume, 1,000 shares of Apollo at 125 in the spot market, and simultaneously, at the same moment, he would sell this 1,000 shares at 127 in the derivative market, that is the future market. As a result, he will make a profit of 2 per share. So, a total profit of 1,000 into 2, that is 2000, without much risk. They made 2000 by using the price difference in two markets, that is spot market and derivative market. So this is arbitrage. Now we have gone through the introduction about derivatives, the detail about all these derivatives, that is the forwards, futures, swap and options, we will learn in our next videos.
Logic School of Management.